humiliated, shamed, mortified.
Come.
I told that barnkeep woman we kept nothing from each other.
My sweet, my only. Wednesday wasn't sure about the boy and didn't want to worry you.
Oh, so you didn't dare to tell me because I'm such a terrible mother.
You're a wonderful mother.
And look at the thanks I get. I gave up my dreams for the sake of this family. I wanted to travel. I wanted to see Paris. I never saw the sewers of Paris. And now it'll never happen.
But God.
And that's how it ends. Alone, forgotten in a tiny room, living on cat food and broken dreams. That's what happens to mothers. Look at yours. She came for a weekend, the weeks turns into months. It's 12 years later and she's still up there. Deceived, deluded, smoking weed in the attic. A grandma. Well, I'm not going to end up like your mother.
My mother? I thought she was your mother. No, seriously.
You lied to me. I can't live with that.
I feel an urge to take you into my arms.
Not today.
What?
Out! My daughter's getting married. I can't believe it's true. She doesn't ask her mother before she says I do. And how about my husband, inconstant and naive? This evening's getting serious. These Ohio winds won't leave. I can't let these latest troubles rob me of my bliss. For when I'm scared of true disaster, I remember this. Death is just around the corner, waiting patiently to strike. One unplanned electrocution, that's the kind of end I can comprehend when I'm feeling uninspired. Death is just around the corner. Thank you. Death is just around the corner.